So good afternoon, happy holidays. John Higgins' arrangement, Christmas on Broadway, launched the concert. The Amuse singers and the Peninsula Symphonic Winds warmly welcome you to our winter concert, and we greatly appreciate your tremendous support throughout the year. This yearly collaboration is a recurring source of joy for me. I have always loved this music of the season. My thanks go out to Julie Carollo, music director for the Amuse singers. Ms. Carollo planned this program and coached the vocalists through the rehearsal process. Now I'd like to introduce Bill Ayler, president of the Peninsula Symphonic Winds.
Stepping out of step is dangerous business here. Okay. Well, thank you for attending today's concert with it's a joint concert with the Amuse singers. We're very pleased to have them with us. Their conductor's not here today. Her bio's in the program, but hope you have an opportunity to take a look at that. Evie, you may have noticed my letter in the program, and this might be our last concert in this venue. We hope this is not the case, but the management of this facility is in new hands, and so we're waiting to see how that all works out. And if you're on our mailing list, we'll let you know about that. If you're not on our mailing list, there are envelopes out there. You can just put your name on one of those and we'll add you. The band has played our concerts here for the last 4 years, and we want to thank the management of the Rolling Hills Covenant Church for letting us use this facility. It's been a great home for us. Thanks in particular to the hospitality person who has been our contact at Rolling Hills Covenant Church, is Letty McGowan. Letty has been a great friend of the band and has been instrumental in making this venue a great place for our concerts. Thank you, Letty. Are you here, Letty? She has attended most of our concerts, and so I'm sorry she's not here. As I noted, while we hope to stay here, the band's board is researching local venues, and there are several promising alternatives, and as I say, we'll let you know as this resolves. In March, we'll be recording music that will be mailed free to our donors of over $100,000. I'll say $100,000, but that's a little bit. Of course, they'll always be for sale outside the door here, and we have some from our 2014 through 2016 favorites, I guess it's called, that are available for $10 out there. And finally, the Peninsula Symphonic Winds is a nonprofit organization. I'm sure you're receiving solicitations from organizations like ours this month. We would be honored if you would choose to include us among those to which you contribute. Again, there are envelopes in the lobby you can use to contribute cash, check, or get a credit card. We always want to make it easy to take money. So hard for you to give money too. And we hope and you can also use our webpage. And so let me thank you again for coming to our joint concert with the Amuse singers. We hope you enjoy the music and hope you will sing along. Thank you very much.
And this is a president with a sense of humor. Isn't that refreshing?
So even though Hanukkah doesn't start for another few weeks, we'd like to begin our Amuse singers portion with a rousing entertainment arrangement of the traditional song of dreidels, menorahs, and latkes, coupled with a humorous song by Tom Lehrer, a man who is praised by Dr. Demento as the best musical satirist of the 20th century. Following O Hanukkah in Santa Monica, we will sing an African-American spiritual, Go Tell It on the Mountain.
Remind us of days long ago. on the gong, for each night they shed a sweet light to remind us of days long ago.
Bom, 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 bom.
Days long ago. I'm expanding Hanukkah.
I spent Shavuos in East St. Louis.
A charming spot, clearly not a spot for me.
Imani, his music of faith, embodies joy and uplifting energy. Sean O'Loughlin's arrangement is packed with passion and spontaneity. The simple theme lingers, and the exciting variations consider thoroughly every facet of that theme. The Peninsula Symphonic Winds and Sean O'Loughlin's Imani.
Thank you. Siti Jabuda, Jesu Jabuda. Siti Jabuda, Jesu Jabuda. Wake up in the moonlight, sing. Wake up in the moonlight, sing. Siti Jabuda, Jesu Jabuda. Siti Jabuda, Jesu Jabuda. Wake up in the moonlight, sing.
Kind of important that I give you the notes on this one. It's a rather unusual piece. Samuel Hazo's Whisper to Their Souls is solely based on the English folk melody Green Sleeves, also known this time of year as What Child Is This? So, you are about to hear a wall of sound coming at you for about 4 minutes. You'll need to work at finding that familiar Green Sleeves melody. It will be fun. Please trust me, that melody is always present. The variation in Whisper to Their Souls is extremely subtle. Drama comes from dissonant tension and its release, over and over and over on top of each other. Contrast and volume play an important role in the shaping of the form of the piece, an arch from soft to loud, and back again. When you hear that lone oboe, a little over 3 minutes into the piece, it is a moment of clarity, and the end is nigh.
check our tuning.
Now a medley of Irving Berlin's best-known holiday favorites. Right? So here we go. I've got my love to keep me warm, and a little feedback in this mic. It first appeared in the 1937 film On the Avenue. I did not know that. Happy holiday and white Christmas. We'd love to get rid of this feedback. Anything you can do about that? Thank you. There we go. I'll just talk louder. Actually, I'm just turned off.
There we go. Hopefully you can still hear me. So I was talking about Happy Holiday and White Christmas. First appeared in the 1942 film Holiday Inn. Still got feedback, don't we? Like that bad dream. Snow and Count Your Blessings instead of Sheep first appeared in the 1954 film White Christmas. Mark Reimer's 2010 arrangement, Irving Berlin's Christmas.
Thank you.
down here. I'll tell you about the next song. Obla di, obla da is the first one we're going to do. 1968. It was a year of triumph for the first jumbo jet manned orbit around the moon, and a year of sadness with the deaths of Dr. Martin Luther King and Robert F. Kennedy. It was also the year Paul McCartney wrote Obla di, obla da, influenced by reggae, which was beginning to become popular in Britain. The tagline, Obla di, obla da, life goes on, brah, was an expression used by an acquaintance of McCartney, and it certainly applies even today.
Ding-a-ding-a-ding, 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 ding.
Singer's portion of today's concert with Change the World, made famous by Eric Clapton in 1996. And while this song is a love song, hoping to change the world for that one person, we hope our music today has put a little change in your heart, getting you ready for a joyous holiday season.
Change the world.
Yeah.
bet this is working now. I knew they fixed it while I was gone. Thank you, Soundproof. Jirapo was written, arranged by Johann de Mege as an encore piece for the Simón Bolívar Youth Wind Orchestra, a component of the Venezuelan El Sistema program. Jirapo is a musical style and dance resembling the fandango. Fandango and jirapo are both euphemisms for party and dance. We hope to harness that spirit and fire together with you today. So, tapping toes, clapping hands, dancing in the aisles, they're all encouraged on this piece. Let's have some fun.
Thank you.
So, the sleigh, accompanied by a lot of hoes, haws, and hays, the sleigh paints a lively picture of winter long ago and far away. The words happened so quickly, I thought I would share them with you ahead of time. Lightly flying o'er the snow, with a hey, ha, 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 ho, ha, ho. With sleigh bells ringing, gaily singing, merrily we go. All the world a blanket white of snow so cold and crisp and light. With sharp winds blowing, we are going onward through the night. So I thought I would ask the band and the choir if I missed anything besides that beat. I got it all in, I didn't skip any songs. I hope you've enjoyed today's concert, ushering in the winter holiday season. Thank you to Rolling Hills Covenant Community Church, Rolling Hills Covenant Church Community Center, that's a lot, for hosting today's concert. The Amuse Singers and the Peninsula Symphonic Winds are proud to call the South Bay our home. Thank you for spending this crisp, well, balmy winter afternoon at the concert hall with us. Please come back often. There is nothing quite like live music. We have one more selection, and we hope you will join us in singing Silent Night. The words are printed on the back page of your program. The choir will sing through the tune once on their own. Let's have you join them the second time through that first verse.
Thank you.
Thank you. What a wonderful choir you made. You know, the Amuse Singers is looking for additional voices. Is that true? Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
So they've got to run off to another job right now. They're singing a Terranea in an hour, less than an hour, right? Yeah, soon. But if you have any questions about the group and want to get in touch, you can speak to me. I'll point you in the right direction. We do have cookies, I think, out in the foyer.
Yep.
Any beverages?
Yes.
Okay, please join us. Thanks for coming. Good holidays.